2012 brings us a fight for a congressional seat between two men who make it very clear they don't like each other. This is the new District 9, which covers parts of Osceola, Orange, and Polk counties. The candidates are Democrat Alan Grayson, who is trying to get back to Capitol Hill, and Republican Todd Long, who is in his third run for Congress. Watch 2 political reporter Greg Fox live in one of the most important areas in District 9. And Greg, it's like a whole new city there.
It is like a whole new city. It's the medical city in Lake Nona, where behind me you can see the new Veterans Hospital, still under construction, set to open late next year or in 2014. And then beyond the research facilities nearby, this vast expanse of land where they can build more, and beyond it, the new Nemours Children's Hospital, which opens in a couple of weeks. And so this is an important area in which the next member of Congress in District 9 will oversee growth here.
You decided to go there and call people names. You called a woman who testified in front
of you.
You
know, this is nonsense. This
hey, Mr. Grayson,
utter,
gotta,
don't shout at me, Mr.
Okay,
Long.
You get your time in a few
Why
minutes.
Why don't you stick okay? to the rules?
And that was just in the opening statements of what turned into one of the most ferocious local debates in recent memory. A former one-term congressman, Democrat Alan Grayson, was portrayed as a bully by Republican Todd Long, a local attorney and former radio talk show host.
This kind of thing about beating wives and calling people Taliban and Charles Manson, it's really about the most disgusting thing I've ever seen in politics. And I would hope that every Democrat in this audience would go out there and say, our party is so much better than this because you are much better than this, and we got to get rid of this man once and for all. I'm going to retire him in a couple months.
The right to give you
My opponent began today with a vicious personal attack and at the same time said he would never engage in character assassination. My opponent is a towering hypocrite.
On tax reform and balancing the budget, Grayson, who voted against raising the debt ceiling and against the government bailouts, promised to reduce spending, while Long is fighting for the fair tax, or Herman Cain's 999 plan.
We should all be treated the same by our government in this nation, and we shouldn't be penalized for creating wealth and jobs. That's why I support massive tax code reform, and the status quo is unacceptable to me.
It's nonsensical. This is part of my opponent's 70-30 plan. He wants to raise the retirement age to 70, and he wants to raise the sales tax to 30%.
As hot as this debate was, it could also be the last.
Will you debate me in these three counties or not? You don't want to see the people. You tell me.
Mr. Grayson.
No.
I didn't think so.
That was the one-word answer that was all that was needed. Both of these men did agree in a couple of areas, predominantly in cutting the budget by reducing defense spending. And a couple of other areas we'll talk about coming up on West 2 News at 5 o'clock. Live in Lake Nona, Greg Fox, West 2 News.